Previously on Home and Away.
I never said I wouldn't be in a committed relationship. You can have that without living together. Plenty of people do.
But you're saying you never actually want to be together?
Right now, at this point in my life, I can't see myself wanting to take... Hey, Watson's requested an RDO on the 15th and Avery's got a week off from the 20th. Did you put that in?
Yep.
I don't mind finishing the roster if you like.
That's fine.
Well, I think it's time for a coffee. What do you say?
Not for me. I've got to view some security footage for a case. What is it, Charlie?
You've been giving me the cold shoulder all week.
Yeah, well, it hasn't been intentional. And even if I have, isn't that what you wanted?
No. I want to be with you and I want to make it work. You know that, don't you?
So you still want a relationship, but just without the whole moving in together part, right?
Yes.
Well, that's the part I don't understand. I'd love to get back to what we had, but I don't see it happening.
Well, surely what we have is bigger than our problems. You remember what we felt like at the resort, don't you?
Yeah. I don't think I've felt happier in my life.
Yes, well, there's nothing stopping us from feeling like that again. I mean, nothing has changed.
Charlie, I love you. And I want to be with you. But knowing how you feel about never wanting to live with me, it's...
I miss you, okay? I miss what we had.
Yeah, I don't have time to think. It's been moved to here. What can I get you?
No, let me get you something else.
Anna, it's on me. An apology for acting like an idiot.
You don't need to apologise. I'm sorry for giving you mixed messages.
Right. Excuse me, love, sorry to interrupt. Dale, do you mind coming to the diner with me? Martha needs some help. It's Leah.
Hi, Colleen.
I'm glad you're here. They're in the storeroom through there on your right.
Okay, thank you.
Leah?
Charlie?
Hey. How cool does this new place look?
Yeah.
Is there room in there for one more? How's things?
Good. You?
Good.
Yeah, pretty good.
Well, this is one well-stocked storeroom. Have you got chocolate?
No, I'm only drinking chocolate.
Oh, and a lifetime supply of peanut butter.
Well, I'm set for the night. What are you girls having?
There you go.
Alpha, you got a sec?
Yeah, sure. What's on your mind?
How many women have you lived with in your life?
A few. Why?
Well, have you ever had someone that wants to live with you but you don't really want to live with them?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I guess that's part of the reason why I'm still single.
Well, Charlie and I are arguing at the moment about whether or not to move in together.
No, say no more, mate. She wants to move in with you, but you're not so sure. You want to keep your bachelor pad. And...
Not really. It's kind of the other way around.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, I know. It's usually the men who are supposed to be scared of commitment.
Well, it doesn't matter where the problem lies, mate, but the thing is, you two better sort that out and quick smart, eh? I mean, you both work together.
You want to tell me how?
I'm afraid that's something you'll have to work out for yourself, mate.
You're a wise man, Alf. Just hope Charlie's having more luck solving Leah's problems than we're having solving ours.
Ah, don't worry. It'll sort itself out.
Mm.
I've never tried this before. It's really good.
Maybe I should put it on the diner menu. Huh? If I ever get out of here.
I can understand what it's like not wanting to face anyone. After everything that happened with Grant, I didn't want to be around people at all, especially men. I didn't feel safe for a long time.
Oh. What I'm going through seems petty in comparison to that.
It's not petty at all. No, Leah, what you went through with the riot, it was extreme. Hazem could have died. And look, even though I'm sure you're going to get past it, it might just take a little while, that's all. I still don't know how much I trust people to this day.
Leah, you will get through this. You'll be up and running the diner before you know it.
Yeah, Martha's right. Just because I'm not so good at trusting people, I have worked through a lot of my issues. And when you're doing that, it's important to look at what you have got. Like a cool new diner.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And friends who love you.
Mm-hmm.
And look, Hazem is getting better. And let's not forget the peanut butter.
Oh, yeah, I need to put this down before I seriously OD.
Maybe you should put this on the menu.
If we ever get out of here.
Mm. Yeah. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Come on, mate. Nearly closing time, and I reckon you probably had enough for the night anyway.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna finish this beer, stop worrying about my relationship woes, and call it a night.
Smartest thing you've said since you got here.
You know what I can't get my head around, though, is how I can forge a relationship with a woman who doesn't believe we've got a future.
I thought you said you were gonna stop thinking about it.
Yeah, well, I've still got a few sips left, haven't I?
Look, I'm probably the last bloke on the planet who should be given relationship advice, but if you want my opinion, I reckon Charlie's pretty hooked on you. Maybe that's all there is to it. Simple as that.
Simple as what?
Well, you young blokes seem to get all hung up on tomorrow, when blokes my age realise that if you're worrying about tomorrow, you're just wasting today. And maybe what you've got with Charlie today is all that matters right now. Oh, jeez. Isn't there a football game we can talk about or something?